All right, everybody. Here I am. Early, early morning. Couldn't sleep last night. Got watching YouTube and ran across one of the best vocals I've ever heard, and I remember from the 90s. And so I've been trying to figure out a way to capture this so that YouTube will let me play it. Express some of my feelings about this damn song. And I've like uploaded a couple of videos to archive.org that it wouldn't let me tape, wouldn't let me upload. So this is third time a charm, I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna just carry on. I'm gonna try and play this damn song and see if I can get it recorded up on YouTube. This is supposed to be a tribute to Luther Vandross. Now, I don't know if you know Luther Vandross. In the 90s, he was the man when it came to the voice. He just had this voice. And, you know, I hate to say it, but the man's passed on. I feel deeply, deeply sorry that we'll never be able to hear this guy live again. And I think this song captures a moment in time when Mariah Carey was at her height and Luther Vandross did this duet with Mariah Carey. And you know, it's going up against one of the toughest songs, because you're going up against Lionel Richie and Diana Ross, and I'm not taking anything away from them because they do an amazing job on this song in itself. But here they are going up and trying to take on a legend. And in my heart, because I'm from the 90s, I recognize that more so than the 80s. In terms of the performance, this is a moment in time I'll never forget, and this song is just something that I wanted to capture. So let's see if we can get this on YouTube. Get it up to YouTube.
My love,
block.
There's only you in my life.
Here we go.
The only thing that's wrong.
I'm a charm, that's
fine. My first love.
Yeah.
You're every breath that I take. You're every step I make.
And I want to share all my love.
And you're
is awesome. Listen to that. Brings back a lot of memories. You know, I think that's the thing. Music on YouTube isn't music, it's memories. And that is gold. And you listen to those voices. Those voices are amazing. Yeah. I'm gonna miss Luther, man. He is the man. And you know, Mariah, she had that voice, and she was a songbird. She was just that. She had that vocal range like no other. And combine that with Luther's voice, I don't know. Will we ever hear anything better than that? One of the best duets I can think of in my mind. Anyway, that's going to be it. Maybe this one will go up on YouTube. If it doesn't, it'll go up on archive.org as the third try. Anyway, guys, I hope you're sleeping better than me. Have a good night. Bye.